Hey guys, thank you for joining us again at Car System Installation. So we're going to show you remote starter installed on a 2019 Hyundai Velsoter. It's a push button vehicle, but it is manual transmission. So I'm going to show you we've used the Compustar T10 in this case, which is a two-way LCD. And I'm going to show you how to put the vehicle in reservation mode. There's different methods of putting the vehicle in reservation mode. We chose this method because it works the best in this case with this vehicle. In that way, it will be the most convenient in the sense of activating and working everything after without having any issues with the car. So the first thing we do, we start the car. Okay, so most people are familiar with the Compustar manual transmission. So when you put the emergency brake up, the system automatically goes to reservation mode. We had this feature in here first. Thing is that it created some issues when you start the car normally. It would turn off the car because it's a push button vehicle. It's not a standard, so it works a bit differently. When you have a push button vehicle, the commands that you get to the push button will turn on and off. When you have the key on, even if the remote starter shut down, the key on still keep the car running. So it had to work differently. So our reservation mode in this case is actually after the emergency brake is up and you don't touch the brake, you hold the start button for a few seconds. You can hear the relay in the remote starter. Now the system is in reservation mode. We open the door, close the car. Now the vehicle will shut off by itself and will lock the doors. So you don't have to worry about, doors are closed, nothing is working. We're gonna put the key on the side, which is gonna confirm that the door is locked. Okay? At this point, the vehicle is ready for remote start. So we're gonna start the vehicle with the Compustar. I'm gonna hold the start button. Vehicle receives the command. In a few seconds, the car will start. Unfortunately, for the same reason that I explained before, the vehicle has been acting differently when you have a push button with the reservation mode. So we have decided to have the system with no key takeover. If you do a key takeover, what's gonna happen is after you get into the car, you will have the car, you press the brake and the car will shut off anyway. Again, manual transmission works quite a bit different than automatic, so there's no key takeover in this case. You can either unlock the door with a factory remote or aftermarket remote, press unlock, open the door, and the car will shut off. Remote starter for manual transmission in other vehicles is available at Car System Installation. This was a 2019 Velsoter with a push button and manual transmission. For more information, you can always find us on our website, carsysteminstallation.ca. Subscribe to our channel and we'll see you next time. Have a great day.